Okay, so today we're visiting the Church of St. Helen in Biscathorpe, which is in the Lincolnshire Wolds. Beautiful church. Unfortunately, it's one of those abandoned churches. Quite difficult to find. It's quite off the beaten track, but once you get here, certainly worth a visit. It's absolutely stunning. Such a terrible shame to see a church like this abandoned though. And the church of St. Helens is a very small church, but has some incredible features. One thing you'll notice about this church is all the ornate faces all the way around. Some of them really quite bizarre looking. Biscathorpe is a deserted medieval village, but this church is a typical small Victorian church, and there's nothing around it at all apart from one set of holiday cottages. And it's a stone building of Gothic design. And it was rebuilt in 1850 and totally restored in 1913.